we've been telling you all morning, it is the most widely used form of identification in the U.S., your driver's license. But do you often update your information on your car? Does your current personal information match, like your weight and your height? Well, WDSU News reporter Rosa Flores put people in the French Quarter to the test and has another story you will see only on 6.
Finding good food in the French Quarter is easy, but finding someone
that would jump on the scale for me,
whose current weight matches what's on the driver's license,
let's weigh in.
And I just ate beignets.
Is not easy.
My weight on there was 10 years ago.
So do you mind if we check?
And so we put folks to the test. We compared the weight and height recorded on the driver's license with actual weight and height.
I'm about 220.
220?
Yes.
Okay. Hop on the scale for me.
We talked to tourists from several states, including California and Tennessee.
So, Richard, what does your driver's license say, your height and your weight?
My height says 6 feet. My weight says 185.
So
that's without any clothes or any shoes. You want me to? No.
Let's not do that.
That must be wrong. Oh, it's all this stuff. Here, go ahead and take this off.
That took about a pound off.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Let me take my shoes off.
So here are the results of our unscientific experiment. When it comes to height, both males and females fib. They add inches. So we're about an inch off.
Okay.
That's not bad.
Not too bad.
And when it comes to weight, it's not what you might think.
Especially the females. No offense.
You see, males fib more than females.
And even without the fanny pack, this tourist from Texas.
So what does the scale reveal?
It even says, it says 189 with my 4-pound shoes.
And many others failed.
So you didn't pass that portion?
I didn't pass it?
No.
How come?
No. Now, on a serious note, if you move, if you change your address, you have 10 days by law to update your driver's license, the address on your driver's license. Now, I also put folks at WDSU to the test, my colleagues. I'll let you know how they did when I see you next. But if you want a little sneak peek, just head over to WDSU's Facebook page and you'll see some photos posted there. That's news here from the French Quarter. I'm Rosa Flores for WDSU News. Randy, back to you.
All right, Rosa, thanks for that. And we asked the DMV about updating your address and your driver's license, and it is free of charge.